What is up, guys? Sanctum39. Today here with another LEGO creation, and this one would be a special one because it is April 12th, and this is my LEGO April 12th special, and this would be the LEGO Titanic 103rd anniversary model. So as you can see, it's got the propellers, three propellers here. It's got the flag. It's got one of the masts or poles. It's got the four funnels slash smokestacks. Another pole. Bow. And then there's the stern over here, which actually took me most of the time to build because it took me forever to get this inverted look on it, because I did two here, I did a three here, a two wide here, and then a one wide. So very complicated. It can also split in two. Move this funnel. Also remove this piece here. And then we have the bow section and the stern section. Pretty cool. So yeah, that's all of that. That's all we have for this part of the video. We're gonna go to the next part where we're going to resume in the bathroom. Alright, we apparently seem to be magically in the bathroom. Bathroom. Here we have the model. As you can see here, going down. So it's pretty cool, but we're gonna try the splitting test. As you can see, the first half of the model doesn't want to go down. But the second half, it's a pretty big hole in it. Come on, get down there. Sink. Sink Titanic. Damn it! Yeah, just completely submerged it and all the water get in there. Come on. There's a lot of water that can be put in here, but yet it still doesn't want to sink.
Let's just pretend like it's like.